Hallo, hi, herzlich willkommen zu meinem YouTube-Kanal Deutsch mit Inab. Welcome to my brand new YouTube channel Deutsch mit Inab, which literally means German with Inab. I have been working as a German instructor for about 10 years now at Goethe Center Kathmandu, and I have decided now to make YouTube videos. In this first video, we'll talk about how to greet in German. So, let's get started.
Begrüßungen. Greetings. Begrüßungen. Let's start with the most commonly used greeting forms. Hallo. Hallo. Hi. Hi. These are the commonly used greeting forms and are used in informal situations mostly, or casual situations like with friends, family, on street. So let's go to the formal greeting forms. Formelle Begrüßungen. Formelle Begrüßungen. Guten Morgen. Good morning. Guten Morgen. Guten Tag. Guten Tag. Guten Tag literally means good day. Guten Abend. Good evening. Guten Abend. Gute Nacht. Good night. Gute Nacht. Notice that the word Gute ends with the letter E and not EN. So we had Guten Morgen, Guten Tag, Guten Abend, but it is Gute Nacht. Let's learn how to say goodbye in German. Tschüss. Tschüss. Or Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen literally means see you again, and it is used in formal situations. So let's revise what we learned so far. Wiederholung. Revision. Wiederholung. Please repeat after me if you wish to. Hallo. Hallo. Hi. Hi. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Guten Tag. Guten Tag. Guten Abend. Guten Abend. Gute Nacht. Gute Nacht. Tschüss. Tschüss. Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen.
So, now that you have learned some German greetings, let's practice some formal greeting forms, because informal is always hallo or hi. For instance, es ist 10 Uhr. It is 10 a.m. So what would you say? Right. Guten Morgen. Es ist 19 Uhr. It is 7 p.m. So what would you say? Right. Guten Abend. Es ist 14 Uhr. It is 2 p.m. So what would you say? Guten Tag. Right. Now, let's say I'm off to bed. What do you say? Gute Nacht. Thanks for watching my very first video. In the coming days, weeks, and months, I'll be posting many more videos for you guys. The contents of these videos will follow a particular order, the order that I would follow in my normal classroom also. So come back to my videos and don't forget to subscribe to my channel Deutsch mit Inab. Let's have some fun together learning German. I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, auf Wiedersehen, tschüss.